morning. We are backstage at Fendi, just finishing hair and makeup, about to go on admiring my Mohican. You know, as you do.
For the look, Kiki Montparnasse, a 20s, 30s beauty, a combination with a bit of punk. I counted it straight away, okay, I want a Kiki Montparnasse slip, which has a very specific shape and always intense shade. And then color-wise, I went for a deep purple, Rouge Le Rouge Velvet, La Provecante, and also like a real deep purple nail, a shade called Vendeta. That lip and those nails on a really matte, pale skin. So we got a bit of a punky, rebellious, but chic, sophisticated look at the same time.
Cara, what do you think of this whole look that Sam's come up with
here? I think it's incredible. Birds of paradise. Doesn't that, isn't that what it looks like?
I'm doing a braid that runs, a kind of mohawk braid that runs from the front of the head right down to the back. There's a punk vibe running through it, that's for sure. I mean, Karl had these pieces of fox fur flying around the studio yesterday, and they had a couple that we could have used in the hair. When I had done the mohawk braid, it was just pretty obvious that that would look great on top.
As soon as I saw it yesterday, I was like, it's very much mimicking that kind of elegance. It's not just a bird, but it's, you know, slightly animalistic, but I would say more in terms of like a bird, because it's very graceful and take flight.
So beautifully with the hair and the makeup, the music.
This is a miracle of the story. You know, there's something you cannot predict, but the hair, the makeup, even the shape of the mouth, like the fur for the sunglasses, because after hair is hair, the same thing. To use it for the belt, for the bracelet, the handbags match the clothes, because the clothes were quite pure, so all those little details were not lost on them. The shoes were quite funny too. I love the heel I designed for that and all that. So I think it was a kind of total look, but from what I saw, it worked. It's 21st century revisited punk. Huh?
Come to me, baby, come to me. Come to me, baby. Come to the arms of your loved one.
Very strong woman, very independent, I say very modern as well. It's kind of very showy, but also quite minimalistic at the same time. You know, it's very structured, which is really cool.
Take me to the edge of explosion.
Every time I do a show, it's another part. I like to think about what the designer has in their mind of the type of woman they want to create. For Fendi, this is kind of what, it's got attitude, but it's still very chic. If you listen to the music, you can always kind of tell what kind of woman they want. And instead of thinking about the walk or thinking, I just kind of have the character in mind and just let it go.
Take me, baby. Take me, baby. Love me, baby.
I loved it. I think the music gave her like a really sort of kind of spin to the girl. It was strong from moment one. The collection was beautiful and strong as well. So the girl got inspired and just pushed them a little bit to be like self-confident, empowered.
We like empowered women.
Yes, we do.
No, I love the look. It's all fur, you know? That's great. So creative, no? It's all about a little furry friend, the fur in the hair, fur in the shoes, fur in the bag. You will not be going cold this season at Fendi. So cool.
Love me, baby. Love me now. Love me, baby.
Fur should not look like fur. Fur is just a material. Some people ask me, oh, I like the neoprene. There was no neoprene, it's fur. But you can, you know, that is an unbelievable thing you can do in the 21st century. You can treat things the way you couldn't treat and work them before. That's very exciting to do. Huh?
it was amazing. It was such a good show. That music, it just drives you. It's incredible.